even though the game's well in hand, Barry Trotz still coaching right till the very end, not wanting to give Ottawa anything.
So Zekas will put it in. Not only does he have a couple of points tonight, and gloves are off, Matt Martin and Borowiecki will finally get it done.
And then perhaps Matt Martin was on the bench talking to his coaching, saying, I need to get out. Oh, a couple of real big rights on Borowiecki. Borowiecki's really strong, but Matt Martin, a very good fighter. Him and Ross Johnson were sparring yesterday in practice. They were fooling around and trying to figure out what moves to make, you know, where to grab. These guys, they don't just always practice scoring. They practice part of their art. Part of their art is the fisticuffs. Matt Martin, a couple of hard rights. You knew that one was going to happen if they had the opportunity, and if they certainly had their chance to dance.
5 minutes for fighting. You want to make sure that here in this situation, there's nothing extra attached to it. As both willing combatants, Borowiecki got one in early, and then Martin finished him off as they drifted towards the boards. You see the lefts there, and then Martin picked his spot. Top of the helmet. Oh, didn't actually connect with that one, just had him off balance.
Yeah, well, you can see, what, like I said, they're practicing where to grab, Brendan, and where to get the most leverage. It's a drill I never participated in, nor did I want to.
Not the first fight for either of those.